All right, we're flashing the green light. Next time around, we'll be going green.
Are you ready? Beat your racing time coming straight at you.
Where's my first timer over here? I don't know where she, there she is. Yep, get ready, here we go. Booger Brooks moves to that outside line, trying to hold off Shannon Smith. Looks like he's going to do it. Jason Brown in that 42 car making some moves. Marlon Gunner in the fourth spot. Here comes Drew Bowers on the low side, trying to get around the zero car of Lynn Burchfield. Look at that train. Jacob Lynch, he saves it coming off of turn number two. Booger pulling out to a big lead. He likes to see this battle in his mirror. Problems for the 191, Brawley Stillwell. He'll pull it into the inside. Jason Brown to the inside of the double zero, Shannon Smith. He'll have to settle back in third. He looks on the inside into turn number three. Here comes Marlon Gunner. Smith holds them both off. Jason Brown looks like he may have a quicker car, but he can't find a way around Shannon Smith. Marlon Gunner there ready to pounce if those two touch. Gunner's tired of waiting. He looks to the inside of Brown. Three wide on the turn number four. Shannon Smith holds the spot. Jason Brown had him. Smith uses that high line momentum. Rocket past him down the backstretch. Off turn four. Smith holds the spot at the line. Oh, battle for Shannon Smith, battling for second spot. Spins around.
It's just a little bit tricky over our turn two. Don't matter
right.
To me.
Let's see if Shannon Smith can find his way back up to that front battle. Continues to lead on the restart. Jason Brown in that 42, going to try to run him down. Marlon Gunner in third, the 05 defending track champion Drew Bowers. Caution on the speedway for the 01 car of Jacob Lynch. I watched it and it was a rookie wearing a Napa racing suit that won. I thought Chase Elliott won the Indy 500. Quickie caution back to green. Booger Brooks jumps out to a good lead going into turn one. Jason Brown looks to run him down. Drew Bowers in that 05 car methodically working hit that low line trying to advance his position. Here comes Shannon Smith in the double zero, trying to find his way back towards the front. He makes his way around the zero of Lynn Burchfield. Marlon Gunner and Drew Bowers continue to battle for that third position. Booger Brooks, your leader. Jason Brown, second. Gunner holds on to third at the strike. The laps click by quickly. White flag out for Brooker Brooks in the 21 car. Caution flag. Jacob Lynch, spin number two in turn number two.
Is it two and done or three and done?
I don't know.
Six and done.
Baseball's three strikes and you're out.
Schaefer Oil.
Look at this restart.
Bonus racing tonight.
Hey, they were spread out there. Some of them trying to get a run and go. Green flag in the air. Looks like the battle's going to be for third spot. Drew Bowers works to the inside of Marlon Gunner. Booger Brooks comes off a four for the white flag. Jason Brown hanging on strong in that second position. Bowers clears Gunner. Slips just a little off of turn two. That'll cost him. Your winner for the street stock division, Booger Brooks, followed by Jason Brown. And Marlon Gunner third, Shannon Smith fourth. Drew Bowers rounds out your top five after having the third spot there on the last lap. Why are they unloading them? Just light it in the back of the truck. See how tough that bedliner is. All right, the light's flashing green. That means we'll be door-to-door off of four. Don't blink. You're going to want to see this.
No winking, no blinking, no nodding. We're fixing to turn them loose.
You ain't going to
watch
nod.
Watch them rocking.
Green flag in the air. Trouble. Look, when we say action-packed, we mean it. We got action before they even come off of turn four. Jeffrey Wood in the 818. Making contact.
Magnetized.
With the 34 Greg Sutter. Not the first.
Lineup is protected, so they're ready to roll again.
Leon's made the modified grade again. Uh-oh. He's running that extreme low line. Luckily, he missed the. And the big one on the backstretch. Jeffrey Wood gets sideways coming off of turn four, collects Brad Thomas. We need a blue light, don't we?
Blue light special.
All right, I see the green light special. It's a flash, and we're going green this time by.
I'm ready. Are you ready?
I don't know. I'm hoping that they've calmed
ladies
down.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, children of all ages.
Prepare yourself.
The Rock'em Sock'em Show, one more time.
The Interstate Welding Modified Hobby Sportsman Division. Here we go again. Troy Turner going really low on the start of this one. John Howard takes the lead. Trouble, trouble, trouble. Dalton Cochran in the 11.
Oh, he avoided disaster that time.
Thomas Wright.
Almost everyone missed.
All right, here we go. Green lights flashing. Back to green flag racing. John Howard in the 81. Pilots it off into turn one. Bobby Elkins in the 44 in hot pursuit. Brandon Stroud in the 17 car in third. Here comes Danny McLeod. Kenny Taylor to the inside of him. Kenny Taylor working his way up from the eighth starting spot all the way to fourth in two laps. Trouble in turn number four. Dalton Cochran. Looks like Dalton Cochran in it. I believe Avery Breedlove is in it. Not real sure who the third car is. All I can see is
caution there to catch his breath. Lighty Mustogie.
Howard brings him back to the green flag. Look at Kenny Taylor in that five car. He drops to the low side. Trying to find a way past Brandon Stroud in the 17 car. Kenny Taylor says, everybody's up high. I've got to go low, try to make something happen. Looking for that grip. Trouble in turn number four for the 27 of Mike Bryson. Pretty big piece of debris on the track in turn number four. Green flag in the air. Bobby Elkins trying to make a run on Howard. Drifts a little high in turns one and two. That opens the door up for Brandon Stroud, the 17, but Elkins is able to slide back into that second spot. Kenny Taylor still trying to make that low line work. Thomas Wright in the 22 car goes
right. No, I don't. I watch Andy Griffith. We just talked about this.
Times two.
Brandon Stroud in that 17 car. He's wanting second place from Bobby Elkins. White flag in the air. One more time around for the 81 car, John Howard. Bobby Elkins trying to make one last charge into turn number three. Can't make it stick. Howard, your winner. Elkins second. Stroud third. Kenny Taylor fourth. Danny McLeod rounds out the top five.
Guess what time it is?
Kablooey.
We're fixing to have a blast now.
Souvenir trailer they're selling.
Win on Memorial Day, sell on Memorial Day.
You win the feature, you sell the souvenirs. We've got people over here at the Superman trailer getting them all the goodies. Creighton Limited late model, the staging. Beating and banging, banging and clanging through turn number two down the back stretch. Brad Gladden, lead lap one over Bobby Reinhart. Meantime, while here comes the 17, Cody Landers. He'll take second spot. Justin Woodard in that 17W. Green flag back in the air. Limited Crate Late Model, the feature event to the staging area. Limited Crate Late Model featured in staging area. Bobby Reinhart goes around off the bumper of Zach Sanders in the 01 car. I don't know why you're here tonight. You've missed Raw tonight. You've missed wrestling tonight.
Oh, no. I hope the wife takes it for me.
there's the green flag. Brad Gladden trying to put the moves on Justin Woodard. Still a win here. White flag in the air one more time around. Justin Woodard, your winner for the pony race.